first Super Flat Survival Series route. Yay! Well, yeah, guys. Let's get on to it. So, I have it on host pro leaders, just so I can get the couple blaze spawners I need. But when I do need those is a question. Because I don't know how long this series is going to be on. But I've got 5 episodes on that, so I hope it's going to be like 30, 40 episodes. That's what I'm hoping, but if it isn't, then, I'm gonna make 30, 40 episodes in the summer. I'm so stoked for the summer, because I'm gonna be doing 3 to 4 videos every day, which is madness. I usually do one video every 2 or like every day. Like every one day, so that's crazy. 3 to 4 videos every day. I've got all those videos planned. It's gonna be so much fun. We're gonna be doing factions. I set up a little factions, not faction server, but I know a little faction place. You guys know Bristol Plays. He has his own server, and so I'm gonna be playing on his server when he's live streaming, and I'm gonna be playing with Preston on, and I'll be also playing with Mr. Wolfless. So I'm really stoked for the summer because it's gonna be so much fun to watch. Talking about, just need to finish off this dirt. But yeah, guys, shout out to DanLord17. He's butt, don't watch his channel. He just don't subscribe to me, so if you guys would check out my friend's channel, XR Gaming, and Rockbomb33, I'd be very glad for you to subscribe to them, because my brother Rockbomb only has one video and he's 3 subscribers, so check out his content. I think it's great. And also shout out to Rage Elixir, he's close to 1 million subscribers, so also shout out to him. I really hope he reaches 1 million, because he's really stoked for 1 million. Getting 1 million subscribers on a YouTube channel is just a YouTuber's dream. So if we can get over 1,000 by December 2017, I will cry my eyes out, because that would be a great Christmas present for me to get over 1,000 subscribers. And if I get 200 subscribers, I hope you guys will start sending me, like, well, nothing really, just, soon we get, I think I possibly could be getting, just put your name, if you have a PC or something, put your name down in the description below, and I will play with you on, like, whatever. And, yeah. I'll play with you on PC, or if you have an Xbox, tell me your Xbox name, and I'd be happy to... I'd be happy to greet you guys with a nice note. I love to have some of you guys as a friend on here. I already have DanLord17, but he's a bum because he unsubscribed to me and he thinks my channel sucks. But I think the only reason is he needs to focus on his channel. I know that's good and all, but that doesn't mean you have to unsubscribe to me. Because that's just completely mean. I don't know why you did that. But I honestly don't. don't know. Because there's zombie right next to me. I really hope I don't get seen by that freaking zombie. Just in case I do, I'm gonna make a sword. The same thing so you notice me. Now, I'm gonna help you out. I'm just going to kill this man. Oh! Hey, come here. No! What? Hey? You're fine. We want you. You. And. Three bunny witch. Okay, I need some skilly belly. But where is it? Kill it! Nope, I'm not dying yet. I'm not. Okay. I need one piece of wood.
Well, this is awesome. One can play Xbox and two people play basketball. Ooh! And you also play with this?
I'll be playing with person because he's a great guy. I'm sorry I haven't talked that much. Freaking serious? No. I need to do K-Fall. I'm sorry. I need to get up there. No, I'm not going to go. I need to get up there like the man. Go! Yes! Okay, got away. This is the first video of Superflex Rivalry. And I really hope this goes good. And I really hope Dying Horse starts me again. I don't know why I didn't. I need to get Minecrafting. Oh, fudge! Get this wood. Thank you. Go. You okay?
Hello!
Your butt
I don't know why your butt face. Because you want me to fall with me. Don't.
not much. It's just that I'm so addicted to the game. Hopefully I'll join up with my second favorite YouTuber, Preston, PvP this summer. With him, we'll be watching his live streams all over. Apparently he's doing a lot of live streams this summer, so check out his channel if you love live streams. I tried to do live streams, but if you guys would tell me in the comment section below how to, like, put a live stream in a video, I would put a video in a live stream, have a, like, live stream itself. That would be completely great, because I'm not one clue. And if you guys tell me I'll be live streaming 5%, like, 10%, some are 100%. So, that's a lot, because 90% of that will be doing factions and other videos like this, plus fan battles with you guys. If you tell me your name, and if we can get 2 likes on this video, we'll make another one today at like 6, because 6 videos are cool. Yeah, but if we get 2 likes on this video, I'll make video at 6, and 1, actually 2, no, 1 at 6, so yeah. If you guys hear me whistle a lot, it's because I love whistling. It just calms me down when I'm mad. So, just more survival let's plays, then do hashtag survival let's play. But because I'm on my room, I'm gonna play three platforms. But no.
so do